Oh, you silly, silly boy.
He's now saying that he gave the phone to his brother-in-law in the beginning of May, which means he's dropping him right in it.
I think he's talking out of his arse. Now, that phone was self-sighting at his house at 2211, and that's his clean phone and his dirty phone. It's the night before that fence, that phone is at his house. See, he rings Sajid, 2211, cell site there. 2211,
Pele phone.
He calls Pele, doesn't connect. If you look at the cell site at that time, that green means that cell's identified at his home. So if this phone has been handed over, it's been handed over right at the end of the night or in the morning.
Well, let's let him go dig himself.
Yeah.
A big old hole. Because this will be the thing that kills him. He's now actually given us something to work on, to challenge.
And when he showed you the box, you said nothing. You waited until we went further into the interview, till we gave you more information before you've come up with this story. And it is a story, isn't it?
No comment.
You're clearly fitting the evidence around the disclosure, because you're so deep into this. You're fighting for your life here, aren't you?
No comment.
I have no knowledge of any threats of violence between Maruf and Atif Ali. So your brother-in-law appears to be at war with Atif Ali over some bit of skirt, and you're saying you know nothing about that?
No comment.
I do not know or ever have contacted Bernard Pele or friends, and neither do they know me. Well, I'll suggest part of that is right. Neither do they know me, because these people were hired. They weren't friends of yours. These were hired guns. You are in a conspiracy. It doesn't matter that Pele come up to do the shooting. You don't have to be the shooter to be involved in a conspiracy. So what was your role?
No comment.
You need to talk to us. Mr. Malik is giving you advice. But should you get charged with this, he will not be the one standing in the dock. It will be you. The whole responsibility of whether you answer the questions is down to you, not Mr. Malik. Because advice is purely advice. Okay? The 19th, day before. Your brother-in-law come round day before?
No comment.
Because this is the thing that's going to really do it for you. On the 19th of May, at 11 minutes past 10 at night, your 585 number gives Sajid a ring. And your phone is at your house. Your legitimate phone is sitting in your house, cell-sighted to your house. 2 seconds later, the 818 number makes a phone call to Bernard Pele, which cell site's coming from your house. Bernard Pele, the bloke that we think pulled the trigger. Start explaining. See, now I'm going to point out something. Your body tends to give away things. As soon as we've started to put you under pressure, your left leg has started bouncing up and down. You're not happy about this. Because you know now that phone was being used by you in your house. You're making the contacts. You're well and truly into this conspiracy. We don't have to disclose everything at the start of an interview. We give you your opportunity to talk. That's what we said. Tell us the truth. Problem is, you didn't. And as we've gone on, you've called for a break and gone, oh, how do I get myself out of this hole? Bottom line is, you can't, can you?